a world record holder and a silver medalist 4 years ago, Sebastian Coe. One of the two Kenyans next in this final, running in lane number four. Johnny, pick him up in a moment. Said jokes up and down, keep him loose. That's him, Billy Conchello, one of the two Kenyans in the race. Father is a Kenyan MP. And it'll be 9:02 in lane number five, Johnny Gray, joint holder of the US record. 9:02, Johnny Gray. Then, as we move on to lane number six, a look in a moment in the all-blue of Brazil at Joaquim Cruz, the strong man of this event. Lane number seven, the Olympic champion, Steve Ovett. And right on the outside, the second Kenyan, Ed Koech, who's improved in every round so far. Lowered his best time from 146.3 3 days ago to 144.12 in yesterday's semi-final. Now, who'll be the front runner?
On your mark.
Earl Jones led all the way in the American trials. Cruz, a confirmed front runner, and Koech showed just today that he likes to front run. The Olympic 800 meters final. Away they go, the first bend running lanes. Going quickly on the inside is Earl Jones. Coe has settled down, but he's going fairly slowly. Ovett's gone off very quickly, and Cruz also going well. Right on the outside is Koech of Kenya. So as they settle down now and make the break, Coe next to last at the moment. And it's Koech who comes across. Earl Jones battling with Cruz for second place. And Cruz takes second place. Earl Jones third. Steve Ovett fourth. Seb Coe in fifth place. Sabir is sixth. Seventh is Conchella. And eighth at the moment, Gray of America. Still, Earl Jones, this 20-year-old joint holder of the American record in front. Cruz in second place, and it doesn't seem to be all that fast. Not as fast as some of the other rounds, but 51.07. Now, Cruz, we expect at the beginning of the back straight to make his break. And Coe said he'd follow him, and that's just what he's doing. No bumping and barging at the moment, but Johnny Gray coming on the outside. Coe's got to keep him off his shoulder there. It's still Earl Jones leading, and Cruz hasn't made the move we expected. Jones leads. In second place is Cruz, and Cruz starts to go, and Jones won't let him. Coe in third place at the moment. Koech of Kenya, four. Five, Conchella. Less than 200 to go, and Ovett right at the back in eighth place, and there'll be a new champion. Now, what's Coe got left? It's Earl Jones on the inside, and here comes Cruz on the outside, and Coe challenges. But Cruz is away, and he's not going to be caught. And Coe comes into the silver medal position that he got 4 years ago. Cruz wins, Coe second, Earl Jones third, Conchella four, Sabir five, Koech six, Gray seven, and Steve Ovett, as we expected, couldn't last the pace, and of course that fall yesterday could have done him no good at all. There is the new Olympic champion.